Hello everyone, today I have another package to share with you, and this is from a very special lady. This is from somebody you probably all know, and that is Trisha of A Little Shabby Chic on YouTube, and I will definitely put a link to her YouTube channel in the description box below. And oh wow, well, I don't think there's anything I can say about Trisha's work. It is the most elegant work I have probably seen on YouTube. Look at this beautiful envelope here. Isn't that sweet? And I can reuse that. Thank you. Oh, isn't it pretty? Oh, look. Oh, I was looking at the back. Who makes that? Punch Studios. That is gorgeous, isn't it? Look at that card. So pretty. Okay, I'll be careful. Hi Jeanette, I hope this finds you well. I love your challenge idea. I have added my one precious item. I have also added a few precious items for you. Hugs, Trisha, A Little Shabby Chic. Thank you ever so much. I'm so thrilled that you entered my challenge. I've been a big fan of Trisha's for many years now, so this is a real honour. Oh, look, here we go. Okay, so my one precious thing. Oh, isn't that cute? So very cute. My one precious thing is a piece of antique lace that my husband bought me for Christmas. I always like to imagine the story behind a piece of antique lace. Oh, how lovely. How absolutely lovely. And I haven't watched anybody's, some people have put video responses up, which is really sweet, but I haven't actually watched anybody's, but Trisha's thumbnail had a piece of lace. I tried not to look, but from what I saw, oh goodness, it looked stunning. So I think your thumbnail gave it away. I love this paper, it's so pretty. And so this is a piece of antique lace that her husband bought her for Christmas. Oh my goodness. Oh wow. Oh, that is so much bigger than I thought it was. Oh wow, that is gorgeous, isn't it? Where on earth did he find that? Wow, absolutely beautiful. Look at that, it's big, isn't it? Oh wow. Oh, that's just beautiful. Oof. Absolutely gorgeous. Okay, well that's going to have to give me a guideline for the size book I'm going to make, because I don't think I'd want to cut that at all. Isn't that gorgeous? Oh wow, that is so precious, and thank you so much for sharing that piece with me. Wow. Isn't it beautiful? Absolutely gorgeous. Thank you so much, Trisha. So lovely. So that will be able to sit in the book like that. And I will, that gives me a guideline not to make the book any smaller than that, so that it can be seen. It's just beautiful. Thank you so much for that. And I will put that in that, so that we, that I know what it is. And another little envelope with a sweet picture on it as well. A few precious items for you. Oh, that was so sweet. it's kind of a little bit of a humbling experience when people send you precious things. I didn't quite think of that side of it when I put the challenge up, but each time I see and I hear the reason for how precious things are, it really does touch me, because it hits you. Yes, they are very precious, these things. The memories or the reason behind them is very precious, and it kind of hits you a little bit sometimes, because it, it's just, it's a lovely thing that people would share their precious things with someone. It really is a very lovely thing. And, oh, look at that. Oh, and Trisha has shared a few goodies with me here. I'll take that off, I can use that. Oh wow, look at that. Oh, that's so kind of you. Oh, look at that. Oh, isn't that beautiful? Look at the beaded flower. How pretty. Oh, I love that. That's beautiful. Thank you. And, oh, look at this. Oh, isn't that nice how you've done that? Oh, that is so pretty. So we have earrings along the top there, and she's stuck them to this piece of lace. Isn't that beautiful? And she's, I'm gathered, made these little charm pieces, and there's buttons. Look at that pretty button there, and that beautiful bead. Oh, that's really lovely. And an earring and another little charm piece. Oh, look at this. Oh, I love that. Oh, isn't that cute? Look, look at these tiny little, like little, they remind me a bit of the moonstone beads. Aren't they cute? And then we have another little bit, another little button here, and they're all on these garment pins, or I forget the name of them now, I'm in awe, see? Oh, that is so kind of you, and look at the gorgeous earrings across the top. Absolutely beautiful, and they're all on this, and I'm not going to undo it. But all on this beautiful crochet trim. See? How pretty is that? Love that. Absolutely love that. Isn't that cute? Look. Beautiful presentation. Look at that one. Oh, lovely. Wow. Thank you so much for sharing those with me. That's really lovely of you. Thank you. Isn't this pretty? Then we have some flowers, some fabric flowers. Oh, they're so pretty. They're satin and like an organza. Oh, they're beautiful. Kind of thinking they might be a little bit vintage by the look of them. Look at this. Oh, look at those. I like to see how things are put together. Aren't they nice? Aren't they beautiful? Look at that. They're very whimsical, the colours, aren't they? They remind me of something you would use, like with fairies and things like that. They're so pretty. Very pretty. Oh, I see there's a little bead under each sequin to make them stick up. Oh, wow. Isn't that nice? Thank you very much. Beautiful. And then we have appliques. That's a cute little one, isn't it? Look, it's got a little loop on the end too. Oops, sorry. Beautiful, isn't that pretty? Trisha has some of the most beautiful laces. Oh, look at that, it's all fuzzy. Oh, that's lovely. It's like a velvet chenille almost. Feel to it. Applique. Really pretty. Thank you so much. And we have a butterfly. A flower. So pretty. Two more flowers. Yes. Oh, wow. It's a bit of paint under my nail there. Oh, isn't that nice? It's really lovely, isn't it? Don't have anything like that, though. Thank you. And then we have these little, like, doily medallions. They're really pretty, aren't they? And Trisha was one of the first people that I started watching on YouTube. That's really nice. That's off a doily, I would think. Isn't that beautiful? How unusual. Thank you. And she's been on YouTube for such a long time, and her work is really amazing. Very elegant. Isn't that gorgeous? Look at those little drops. Little dangles. Oh. Oh. It's gorgeous. And we have this one. Isn't it pretty? It's like in a movie colour, that one, isn't it? And she's from the UK, but I'm pretty sure you all know her anyway. Some leaf appliques. Look at this one. Lovely. A doily piece. Isn't that pretty? So lovely. I love that colour. Oh, look at this. Oh, look at that. Looks like little antennas or something, doesn't it? It's so cute, so sweet. Very fine. Very fine dangle. Thank you for that. Oh, look. Oh, it's got what is that? Don't you hate that? Where they turn the wool into yarn. What, spindle? Oh my goodness, how silly, I can't remember that. Oh, isn't it beautiful though? I'll remember it and I'll put it on the screen. I love that, that's so sweet. Thank you very much. Ugh, it's on the tip of my tongue, but I can't remember what it's called. Oh, that's lovely, thank you. Look at these tiny little flowers on there. It's really pretty. This one's on top. Oh, I like that. It's one of those double laces, isn't it? It's an old one. I've got two edges and then it's got another lace attached down the center of it. Beautiful color. Just beautiful. And I wouldn't even know whether you dyed these or they were the color they originally came in, because she does some beautiful dyeing. It's just something I haven't got to yet. It's lovely, thank you for that. And we have a little crochet flower here. It feels like cotton actually. Isn't that lovely? Nice texture. Oh, aren't they beautiful? Look at the color. Oh, they have that real aged color to them. I love that. Oh, thank you. They're beautiful. Oh, I love that color. Gorgeous. And then we have this one. So very beautiful. We have some beaded spray. You don't see this used a lot anymore, do you? At one stage it was all over, everybody was using it. And you don't often see it as much anymore. Thank you for that, that's lovely. Put it over here. That, isn't that pretty? It's kind of a garment. Isn't that pretty? Very, very pretty. Thank you ever so much. And then we have some beautiful cotton trim. Really, really lovely, isn't it? So pretty. Beautiful. And a doily piece. And a crochet doily. Ooh. That has a different feel to it, doesn't it? Oh, thank you for that. And some more doilies, because we all love our doilies. Oh, isn't that pretty? It's so fine. And it's got one of those little raised centers, the dimensional center in it as well. That's beautiful, isn't it? Very lovely. Beautiful, thank you so much. And we have this one. And oh, it's got glitter going through it. It's got an iridescent thread going through that. Oh wow. Beautiful, thank you. Isn't it pretty? And that's a different. And we have a wedding applique in the most beautiful color. Now, I don't know if that's something that you have dyed, Tricia, or whether you found it that way, but the color is just gorgeous. It's really beautiful. Sometimes tea dyeing comes up that color, but I don't know. I love the color of the sequins. They're almost like a silver clear. Really pretty. Beautiful. Oh, look at this. Oh, it is so dainty. Oh my goodness. Isn't that pretty? It's a collar on a dress. And it's so delicate. The lace on that is just beautiful. Oh, wow. Thank you for that. And a very, very fine doily. So very fine. It's as light as a feather. With the raised center pieces, and they're all around the edge as well. Absolutely gorgeous. Thank you. And then lastly, we have this beautiful piece here. And look at all the pieces that can be cut out on this. Is this like a curtain piece, or I don't know where you would find lace like this. It's really lovely, isn't it? It reminds me. Maggie gets a lot of these too, doesn't she? It's really lovely. Thank you for sharing that with me. Thank you very much. So lovely. Absolutely gorgeous. And of course, the one precious thing that Tricia sent. Thank you so much for that, Tricia. That is beautiful, and it will definitely guide the size, because I wouldn't want to cut that. I wouldn't want to. I think it's just a beautiful piece, isn't it? Wow. That's the back, in case anybody is interested in seeing the back. I do like to see the back of things. I like to see how everything's put together. Thank you so much for that, and thank you everybody for watching. Take care. Bye. I couldn't resist. I needed to take it out and feel it. Oh wow, isn't that beautiful? I wonder what it came off. I wonder if it came off a tablecloth or perhaps some bed linen. They used to put beautiful linens on sheets, didn't they? Feels beautiful. Thank you.